Hey guys, welcome back to Solemn Salmon's playthrough of Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning, where we are currently following Brother Egan.
Oh. We're going to press on, and I'll ask you to stay close. I have no courage to speak of. Honest, ask Father Dinwell.
Yes, Father Dinwell has sent us to retrieve Brother Egan, who has decided to rather sketchily take on the quest that he's been offered by two Fae. To retrieve a magical artifact from Waterhall Down, which I believe is where we currently are. It is an obvious scam. He is being taken for a ride, and we're probably being taken for a ride by going with
local
him.
Local legend says that the great Fae mage Armin the Clever retreated to these caverns to hide his treasures from mortal hands. Among them, the Silky Veil.
That's great. What is the Silky Veil, Mr. Egan?
I don't know much about the relic. Only that it was supposedly crafted by a Fey mage named Armin the Clever. Armin is a good name. Not as good as Casmaran, though.
This guy's such an idiot. What is interesting me now is that I'm wondering if we can take this magical artifact. It's very early in the game. It's very early in the game, so clearly it's not going to be a great item, but can we take it from him? Can we just steal it? Is that like a... the evil version of the actions you can take. Ooh, loot pile. Anything with the word loot in it is always good. As I was saying, is that kind of the evil option? Or will we have to resolve dialogue with these Fae eventually? I can see some red dots on the map. I'm thinking there's probably going to be more boggarts. We fought a few of them on the outside when we were approaching this area. So, yeah, it is. It's more boggarts. That's all right. Let's get magic going. Some stabbing. God, they're so weird looking, the boggarts. They've got these masks, and then suddenly, they're kind of a magical creature, definitely. I wouldn't go so far as to say they're fae just yet. I don't know enough about the lore of the game, but yeah, I mean, definitely, clearly magical. Blue, glowy, seems relatively straightforward as a magical kind of indication in video games, definitely. Come on, Egan. Let's go. Oh, glowy. Like the glowy. Oh. You know, I think I may have just stepped on a trap. Oh, that took a lot of my health out. Yeah, not so good. Oh, that's looks like it's pretty good. There we go. Drink our health potion. Get some health back. Gotta keep an eye out for these traps. No! We did well there. Brother Egan, you're leading us into a lot of problems. You're, like, we had Encel, who was a disappointment in the end, but was, you know, largely a good guy. Something has just gone wrong. Ooh, what are these? Sprites. Okay, something new to deal with. Get out of the way, Egan! For pity's sake. Okay, dealt with. Yeah, these guys clearly not very good. I'm thinking that's the way the game's kind of going to develop its difficulty. It's going to be a matter of early levels, few enemies at a time. You can just run up and click on them. And then as the game progresses, you're going to get more and more kind of groups of enemies, large groups of them, who are going to come at you all at the same time, forcing you to maneuver around the field a little bit. Here we go. This is a better example of it. There's four on just the two of us. Come on, Egan. I am engaging on this clearly suspect quest for you. The least you can do is be a halfway useful NPC companion. You keep talking about being Casmaran the Brave or the Wise or whatever. I still think that's actually a pretty decent nickname. I think that is a pretty decent wizard nickname. And if we do... Yeah, he fears nothing. Except, oh no. Well, that is a lesson to be learnt. If you see something sitting on a pedestal, glowing, it might well be trapped. More enemies. Oh, I missed. There we go. Ooh, some more loot. Take that. Let's quickly heal up. More loot. 8 gold. We are piling up the riches now. Okay, I can see a chest. Nothing has triggered. I'm feeling good. Oh, we're out of the cave. Brother Egan is moving on ahead, completely ignoring this chest. Look at these tiny little guys. Hello. Brownie. Oh, no, they are not friends. Okay, let's... our game has indicated, let's go full reckoning mode. Have at thee, glowy. Oh, it's all so glowy. Let's come back. Yeah, clearly that's pretty powerful. Ooh, that looks painful. Yep, that looks painful. Loot the corpse. Another hammer. Yeah, as I said, we're not specking into that really, so these will more likely be sold. I'll tell you what, I'm saying we're not specking into it. Let's actually just give it a go. I've got a great sword here from the DLC. Oh, we got it. Actually, considering as we're talking about hammers, let's take the DLC from the hammer. And level up. Okay, so we're still trying to focus on these ones, the ones with the milestones, because they kind of give you more boosts as you're going. So we could take a detect hidden, which would hidden treasures are displayed on the minimap. That's nice. Or we could push the stealth up. Sagecraft, push that up. That's a milestone. Oh, I guess so. Those are the traps. Wards are the traps. Okay. I still don't know very much about alchemy or blacksmithing, so I'm hesitant to take one of those. Although it increases the effectiveness of repair kits, that could come in very useful. I think we will take Detect Hidden, so we can get the milestone. We can see the hidden treasures. More gold. Gold is also nice. And then we get another 3 points. And so we have specced into finesse and sorcery mostly. So let's have a gander at what we can get here. See, those are our daggers. I'm thinking another one into dagger. We only need 5 to be able to take a boost to that, which is Fae Blade Mastery. Not sure we got any Fae Blades yet. Might have to look at that. That requires 5 as well. Active Sustain Cavalcation of Vile Poisons. Frost Trap. I'm guessing that is another kind of power we can use. So we've got 2 points left. Let's try and unlock that, actually. Let's boost our kind of sneak attack damage and then unlock Frost Trap as well. Sticking with the same... Oh, we've got... Actually, we can take Finesse Sorcery 5. Can we take one of these? No, because you need both 5 in both Finesse and in Sorcery. Okay, but we can take... Oh no, that's saying what we have in it. So tier 2 things require 11 points. Multiclassed, it's 12. 6 in both. Okay. So that's fine. I guess we'll be just sticking with the rogue then. Confirm. Let's... Some more red dots over there. Let's go turn our hammer onto them. We can have a quick look at it. Maybe we'll try out the greatsword as well. Okay, these are clearly more of the red legioners. They're bandits. So, not good guys. I don't feel so bad about clubbing this one to death now. Alright, let's throw up our new power. Okay. Could one of you please walk into it so I can demonstrate its power? No? Yeah. There you go. Not bad at all. I can't help but notice that Brother Egan hasn't followed us. I mean, we come all this way to help him with his clearly dodgy quest, and he's off doing his own thing. Oh! Oh, this guy had a name. Osgar Crest. Osgar Crest's blade. Nice. I always like named things. You can kind of remember it better. Here is a hidden chest. We are on it now. Oh, some nice strengthening daggers. Yeah, I... For those of you that like the kind of slower, big damage weapons, the hammer is pretty nice. I mean, as you can see, it was doing a lot of damage. It's not my favourite style of play, though, I have to admit. So, Oh, we do have some fey blades. The wind. Oh, let's give those a whirl, then. Give those a... Oh, my goodness. Look at them. Let's give those a whirl. Oh, that's... Unfortunately, there's no enemies on the map to kill right now, but... Yeah, I'm definitely liking the look of them. Okay, a couple of white dots on the map. Perhaps friends? Oh, are these Fina and are these the Fae?
What is this? A little Egan has made a friend? I have a feeling this is going to be a problem.
These are the Fae that have sent Egan on his quest. And they are quite clearly the same race as us, the Dogothar. So I'm just going to throw out...
Obviously. Anyone who has ever glimpsed a Fae would know that. Unlike little Egan here, your head holds more than fantasy.
They're pretty much openly admitting that they're...
The inhabitants are so oafish, you
can fill
your pockets with hardly any effort. Are you going to give us what's rightfully ours, or do we need to start a new game? My brother and I are always ready to play.
Yeah, here we go, the option to keep it.
Then you'll have to pay for it with your life. You see, we have much invested in this deception. Blood, gold, not to mention the hours wasted on Egan. We may be criminals, but we're an honourable pair.
I said from the beginning that these two were dodgy. We hadn't even met them yet, and it's literally 2 seconds after meeting them, they've openly admitted that they're dodgy, which I feel vindicated. The Fateless One, clearly very astute. That's why we've got that detected, and we're detecting their hidden motives, because clearly they're hidden motives. Excellently. Now we've got a persuasion option, 95%. I'm liking that. Come and take it clearly as an invitation to have at thee. Let's throw out the persuasion option.
Cursed, is it?
Succeeded.
Well, it does look like you are well acquainted with misfortune. Keep the veil, then. There are other treasures to be had in the Feylands. Make certain our paths do not cross again, or my brother will add his mark to your scars.
There you go, that pretty much answers that question. Whether we can keep it? We can indeed, and we now have it. I wonder if they know anything about it.
Legend states that the wearer of the veil will be granted strange abilities. Fey abilities. So you can imagine why my brother and I might be curious.
Alright, let's
Farewell!
Let's get out. I didn't know. How could I? Before I came to Gorehart, I'd never known anyone outside my immediate family. Everything was so new, so magical. You must think me a fool.
I do. And Father Dimwell, I do think you are a fool, Egan.
Let's return to the mission.
And as long as you don't ask to keep the silky veil for yourself, we can Oh, he's gone. Literally, so ungrateful. But ignoring Egan, the fool. Oh. Ah, you need 6 points in sorcery to be able to wear it. Does look, yeah, that's actually pretty nice. Plus 15% mana stolen per hit. Plus 15% mana regen per second. Minus 10 to your cost. That is nice. That is very, very nice. I mean, it's got more defense than our running man hood, which is from the DLC. But obviously that's part of a set, so it gives lots of boosts. Damn. Well, we'll hold on to that. It is our prize. And we'll just follow Egan. Hopefully he's leading us back to town. Ooh, gates are open now. Are you...
I actually missed Gorehart.
Okay.
Must we return to mission?
We have already returned.
Adventure, magic, power! Although all of those things are quite frightening.
You're so useless. You're going
Perhaps
home.
Perhaps it is for the best. This new world is far more dangerous than I expected, and I haven't eaten in days. Goodbye now.
Indeed. Hopefully this is the last time we eat, Egan. Does this... Hello, are you coming to complete the mission for me?
Great Mitharu, Egan has returned. As for you, you have done as I asked, and we here at St. Odwig's are forever grateful. Consider this meager reward a donation to your cause. It is just one, to be sure.
Oh. Excellent, we can check out what we've gotten in just a moment. Bye. Quest completed. Play the success music. I don't have any success music. Oh, I feel like lockpicking something in front of the monks might be frowned upon. So what were we actually given? Ooh, that's interesting. Okay, so Ogar Crest's blade that we picked up earlier has actually been put into our items, so I wonder if that's part of a quest as well. Maybe someone's going to ask us to take care of him. Oh, I may have accidentally just used a potion. Ah, buckets. Oh, I had a shrine. How about these boggarts? Whoa, it's so swirly. I'm not gonna lie, I do like these, but they are a bit crazy. Lots of spinning involved. I guess that's the way you fight with such wide, flat blades. That's them taken care of. Let's use this altar. Get a boost. And then take out the rest of these enemies over here. Right, let's go and complete this quest to help the injured Fae by finding the other Fae that we were sent to find. What was her name? Aerie. Aerie the Fae. Let's go find Aerie the Fae. I do like this. This is very nice. Kind of, you know, mysterious fantasy design you'd get. Swirling runes. Moss covered. Looks like there's a building over here. Which seems to be in the direction we are travelling. I think that is our destination. Oh, that wolf has dropped a bag. How do wolves carry bags? Can I loot it? Or no, because I'm being attacked. Yeah, I like the design of these Fae Blades, but I just don't think they're really doing as much damage as the daggers. The knight. That does quite a lot of damage. We'll stick with the knight for now. It's the DLC download, so we'll show that off. Aha! I believe we have found Aerie the Fae. Hello, Aerie.
May your hollow gods keep you mortal. I am called Aerie. Your face is new to me. You are different from those in Gorhart. They amuse me, and I strive to learn all I can from them. Have you come to ask about the Tuatha? I can offer only what I know, and hope it will suffice. Yes, I witnessed this crime, although I did not recognize the one who perpetrated it. It is often difficult to distinguish one mortal from another.
That's racist.
The victim was Illuvia, but I knew her only by name. You must be hoping that I can offer advice, but I cannot. If she is meant for the Great Cycle, then so be it. However, I would be quite interested to find out whether one of my kind would benefit from one of your mortal remedies.
Oh, hang on a minute.
I've always wondered.
Are you going to get me to experiment on her?
Be powerful. Your delicate forms are far more sensitive than ours. In fact, it's astounding that you survive as long as you do.
Okay, where can I find this potion?
Perhaps your mortal apothecary can provide one. You can always create the potion yourself if you possess the skill.
Through alchemy, I'm guessing. Well, we don't really have any skill points in alchemy.
Farewell.
So, that seems to lead on to heading to the apothecary. Because I'm not going to make it myself with no alchemy, so we'll have to buy it. Oh, chest! Ooh, lockpicking. Let's another go at this then. Oh, blimey. This one's a bit more fiddly, but we're nearly there. Excellent. A couple of mana potions and some shards. Okay, well, oh, a couple of enemies have just popped up. Who are these guys? More bandits. I wonder if they're appearing because it is night time. Yeah, I definitely think the daggers are doing more damage than the Fables were doing, even if the design was a lot nicer. But yeah, I'm guessing they're appearing because it's game night time. So I assume there must be some way to skip time. Maybe if we rented a room in an inn, or we were given access to some kind of bed, that would be an option. The quest icon on the minimap is clearly leading us to a particular store. Let's hope that's the apothecary. And I think that the woman next to the mission, Sister Zara, I think she has a quest for us as well, which we can...
What do you want?
What do I want? I would like a potion, please, Nanny Henry.
You there, do you feel nauseous, itchy?
You are the one who said, what do I want? I have noticed none of those. That's horrific.
No, this situation could not be any worse. If the Red Legion is involved, then we could all be staring death in the face. What have I done?
What have you done? This was very panicky. Who are the Red Legion?
Bandits. Ruthless and well organized. The Red Legion is reaping many rewards by preying on vulnerable Almian settlers traveling east. Long ago, these villains confined themselves to the coast. But recently, they've moved inland to avoid the war. Now they're our problem.
How disgusting. Could you potentially offer me a quest with monetary or magical item-based rewards?
I'm sure I have a vial somewhere in this cottage, but I do not have the time to search for it. I'm sorry.
I'm just asking for a... fine. We'll do your quest first.
Why ask questions when you could never understand the answers?
That's just insulting.
It's clear your prowess is not with wit, but with a weapon.
But correct.
If you must know, something of value has been stolen. An alchemical formula that, if released, could cause untold devastation. I see its symptoms everywhere.
Okay.
My apprentice, Karth, and I knew of my work on the formula, but he's gone missing as well.
Oh, no. Karth, how could you?
His name was Karth Hilfred.
This is an interesting camera angle.
Outside my door, picking through the ember eyes. I was impressed how well he knew his way around a plant. I've never seen one so eager to learn.
You know what? I think if I click that, she's going to tell me to jog on. So let's indicate our approval.
Such goodwill after what I've engineered. If disaster occurs in Odorath, it will be on my head. Not sure where Karth may have gone, but I knew that before he came to me, he found shelter in the ancient chambers of Agnorfar Hall, an Irathi ruin east of Gorhard. Once you've ensured Karth's safety, you must learn what's happened to my formula. When you do, destroy it. It's the only way to keep us safe.
Yeah, definitely. If I'd asked what it was, she'd tell me where I could go. Okay, where is he?
He always spoke of his time as a wastrel living in the abandoned halls of Agnorfar Hall, the Irathi ruin. People say it's haunted, but people say many things.
Okay, so I'm guessing if you can brew the potion yourself, then you can just skip this quest.
Goodbye.
Enter. Let's do this quest. Are you the guy that was rude to me? Guard. I'm watching you. Although that is more your job. Okay, so clearly we have to complete this quest before we can complete the healing potion quest to heal the Fae. Again, I wonder if that's the intention, to give you a kind of broad strokes.
Welcome
into...
Welcome.
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Broad strokes into alchemy. I mean, you're confronted with... You're confronted with the fallen fae as soon as you come to the village, so... Okay, clearly you have a quest. Let us undertake it.
Have you come to protest the mission as well?
Sure.
The news has spread to every village. It's on every tongue. We are so close. St. Odwig's cannot resist much longer. And once it relents, all others will follow in its wake. The tome will be ours.
Right. Okay, I'm mostly interested in materials and XP at this point.
Women can be ordained as members of the Order of Mitharu, despite scripture to
the probably mustache wax.
I know that they've got the proof in their reliquary, an ancient ordination tome, but they've never let me close enough to get a glance. All are welcome into Mitharu's embrace. Ha! The hypocrites!
Yeah, sure, I'll get a tome.
Don't commit any crimes on my account. Of course, if Mitharu compels you to see justice done, then I won't stand in your way.
Well, that sounds very much like she's washing her hands of our actions, but still wants us to do it.
The Brothers of St. Odwig's perpetual mission keep the valuable tome in their reliquary, but no one outside the Order is allowed a glimpse.
Okay, well, we're allowed inside. That's not the quest we're currently undertaking, but we'll get to it, Sister Zelda. Ah! A bear! That was a surprise! The bear's just gonna come charging at us. Boom! There we go, and it'll finish him off with some stabbing. I think this the ward is very situational, but it can be very useful. What is this? Oh. Oh, we can now fast travel. Okay. I don't particularly want to right now, but if you connect to our server, press 3 to switch from the local to the world map. Thank you very much. Oh, wow. The world is vast, and we have explored so, so little. We're here. That's Arden's hut, so we need to go there eventually. Okay. Well, that was Waterhall Down where we were earlier. Okay, well, thanks for the advice, game. Use our stone.
I don't know if what the Fae say about these stones is true, but if it is, well, this is just too good to not save forever. Lystrom was out of town when Artol was visiting. Now, Lystrom doesn't know Artol, and Artol is older and strange. She could be mistaken for a Fate Weaver. So, when Lystrom got to town, here was Artol the Oracular. I said to Lystrom, I hear her readings are amazing. You should go. Oh my, you should have seen it. A rooster, she said, will change into a man, and this man will become your lover. He will provide for you, and he will make you laugh, and he will make your life exciting and easier. But, and this is something you can never forget, he must never eat chicken. And once in a while, he will need to peck at things on the ground. Every morning, at the break of dawn, you'll hear a loud cry from him.
I don't know what these stones are, but all of the stories so far have been weird. those look like wards. Okay, so we've got to keep our dodging fingers ready. I do like all the plant life so far. It's all luminescent. It's lovely. Open. Oh, wow. I'm going to be honest. This was not what I was expecting. This is huge. Oh, hello. Hello, Karth. Wow, you really were not that far away.
What are you doing down here? Don't you know Agnar Farhold is haunted by the spirits of the Arathi? So, are you foolish or just stupid?
It's probably a combination of the two, if I'm honest.
Oh, I see. The twisted gnome has found herself a champion. How delightful. Nanny always was a fool. So immersed in her work that she failed to see the deception before her very eyes. The Red Legion has her formula, because I gave it to them. At this very moment, they are moving crates of it eastward towards the city of Rathir, where they will fetch a high price. Poor Nanny. So trusting, so pathetic. Of course she can never learn of my ruse, can she?
I feel like you're about to attack me. Yep, there we go. Oh, I dodged the wrong way. Oh, and I'm being attacked from behind. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, switch back to lightning bolt. Get a couple of stabs in. And pow! That's one of them down. There we go. This ward is excellent. You just draw them in. See, now I'm just running up to him and taking him down. He's not a problem because his friends aren't here to stop me. You know, I don't think he aggroed properly. I'll go take care of him in a second. 23 gold. Oh, excellent. There's the boost. It's nice to show that you... It shows you how much the skill is actually adding to the amount you would normally get. Now, at one point during the Alistar Temple... Alistar Tower, sorry. There was a moment where we had the option of pickpocketing, but we missed out on taking it. Let's see... We can. Nothing to steal. That is... Oh, so that's... We will pay a visit to the shop momentarily. But in the meantime... That takes care of that. Okay. Well, I'm seeing lots of quest markers on the minimap now. Yeah, looks like we need to go and destroy all of the crates that were mentioned earlier. Most of them seem to be in this direction, so let's deal with those first then. Ah, we're actually in the location we need to deal with them. With lots of enemies. Let's do that. Go ahead and activate Reckoning Mode. Looks like there are lots of enemies whose fates we can now unwind. Get ready for a quick time. Spam of the spacebar. 100%! That is brutal! That was utterly brutal. I was so busy spamming the spacebar, I didn't really take in the fact that he was about to slam that guy down onto some kind of mystical spear. Okay, that's 1 of 10. 1 of 10?! Oh. Hello, enemies. That takes care of them. Moving onward. Alright, looks like one of the quest markers is truly just up ahead. And down? Yes, and down. Okay. Two enemies sitting down there facing away. 100% looks like it might be trapped. I'm looking at that square surrounding it. That to me suggests that it might be trapped. Actually, you know what? I don't think we can get down there at the moment. So, I think we're going to have to come through that door, in which case they're going to see us. If we just go slowly, perhaps. Okay, there's the eyes. Haven't seen us yet. Haven't seen us yet. Ooh, they're gonna see us, they're gonna see us, they're gonna see us. They've seen us. Oh well. Let's have you then. Higher levels of sneak. Maybe we could have gone round, but oh. Oh, damn you, plinth. Yeah, I guess after all, the square wasn't indicative of a trap. It was just decorative. That's another crate down. You can see another one over here. And that handy arrow is pointing it out for us. That's 4 of 10. So yeah, there's probably going to be 6 more then on the outside where we saw on the map. Okay, we did the last one first go. Oh no! Oh! So close! Success! Second go! Not bad. Not bad at all. And that, I think, fills up our inventory again. Over here? Yeah, here we go. Hopefully this will lead us back. Ah, in fact, that's a nice big doorway. Oh man, we're just pretty much just running to the quest markers at this point. Yep, no, after those brownies, definitely didn't murder them myself. Alright, got an enemy on the quest marker over here, just the one though. Wandering cow thing. Oh my goodness, that was... A, how did she not see me? B, that was horrific. Oh, hello. This is an ambush. Let's throw up a ward. If we can. There we go. Nice bit of AoE. Take that, a couple of them. Another one bites the dust. Oh, I don't... See, I always prefer to take out the arms first, because if you are attacking a melee target and you've got an archer breaking up your combos or just breaking up your rhythm, it's so annoying. They tend to be the weaker opponents as well, so you can deal with them and then kind of move on to the next one. Got another red dot up here. Let's see if we can stealth up on him. Ooh, let's move to the side. We want to try and come around behind. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He's knelt down. He's looting that corpse. We can murder him, and then we can loot that corpse, as it should be. Although, let's add the insult of, nothing to steal. Though I can steal your life. You are dead now. And I want our loot. Death Notice, Camden Wolfpack. Let's have a quick read of that. Dear Ms. Wolfack, we regret to inform you that your husband, Camden Wolflack, was killed in battle while serving on the walls of Mel Senshir. Sincerely, General Tylera, Alpha Army. Oh dear. I wonder if we can find Ms. Wolfrick to inform her of the very sad passing of her husband. Okay, here we go. Let's see if we can sneak up. Oh no, one of them has been aggroed. Let's see if we can very quickly murder this guy stealthily before she catches up to us. Oh dear. Can you just wait until we finish the animation? Thank you. Bye bye, crate. 5 of 10 dealt with. We have definitely aggroed all these people though. She's a little slow on the uptake there. Unfortunately, that will be your death. And we have got a full bar for our reckoning. So the next time there's a large group of enemies to deal with, we can go full on power mode. In the meantime, looks like we've killed all the enemies that were at this camp, which means we can casually wander around taking out these crates. That is a fancy tent. I'm just saying that is a fancy tent.
She bested Thrang in combat fair. Finian cycles kept. The exploits of this maiden's role, a burdensome and heavy toll. She lived among the mortal clans and bargained with their kind. Throughout the town they stood in fear of the brilliant fighter near.
I'm wondering if they're going to pop out of the ground like we saw with the other ambush. Where are they all? Wait, is this... Are we back in... Yeah, this is what held out. We were here earlier. We've already murdered everyone around here. Excellent work. This is going to be a very easy quest to complete then, seeing as everybody is already dead by our hands. Looks like we jumped the gun a little bit. Going to ignore that chest, as I say, the inventory is already full. We need to clearly boost that a little bit. Okay, that should be all 10. Which means we can head back to Nane Henry. Can we fast travel? That's the key. Yes, we can. First fast travel of the adventure. Speeds things up a bit. Alright. Nane, we're back. And we are successful. Reward us.
Everyone in Gorhart is talking about the attacks. They say that the Red Legion is receding back into the shadows from whence they came.
Oh yeah!
It is all thanks to you. You found the formula and destroyed it. Now, you may think you understand the impact of this act, but you truly do not. You are a friend to this village and to me, Nane Henry. Take this. It is not much, but it gives you an idea of my gratitude.
I'm just glad to help. Oh no! They even dropped a loot bag. Oh, that's great. That is great. Goodbye. Damn it! Okay. Well, we've got like three. We'll just drop this. Add to junk. Back. Junk. Destroy. Yes. I don't want to talk to her. I want to loot. Loot bag. Loot treasure sack. Take. Okay. Now, did that also deal with the need for a good... No, it did not. Find a great healer potion. Let's quickly make a little bit more room in our inventory just in case. Hi, Nanny, we're back.
You're welcome in my shop.
Yeah, it's us. We're awesome. Please give us a great healer potion.
On all services and merchandise.
That is pretty useful. Great healing potion.
Do you really think I'm able to part with anything, much less one of my finest...
Hey, we just saved your business and your reputation.
There is no charity.
So, essentially, what you're saying is...
Goodbye.
We came all this way for no reason. Fantastic. Yep, just fantastic. Well, in the meantime, we need to go and empty our inventory. So a shopping trip and then a robbing of a missionary is what's in order. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to check out some of the other videos on this channel if you enjoyed it, and please like and subscribe for more. Until next time.